The Whole Duty of Kittens. When human folk at table eat, a kitten must not mew for meat, or jump to grab it from the dish, unless it happens to be fish. The Outing. My bed is like a little bark, the hatch is battened down, and in the basket, cabin dark, I sail away from town. Now when they lift the lid, a scene of wonder meets my eyes, tall waving feather dusters green that seem to touch the skies. And over all the ground is spread a rug of emerald sweet, most deep enough to hide my head and tickly to my feet. And here's the cow, calm-eyed stands she, the genie of the jug, beneath the feather duster tree, and eats the emerald rug. The Puppy. The puppy cannot mew or talk, he has a funny kind of walk. His tail is difficult to wag, and that's what makes him walk zigzag. He's the kitten of a dog, from morn till night he's all agog, forever seeking something new that's good but isn't meant to chew. He romps about the tulip bed and chews the flowers white and red, and when the gardener comes to see, he's sure to blame Mama or me. One game that cannot ever fail to please him is to chase his tail. To catch one's tail, twixt me and you, is not an easy thing to do. If he has not a pretty face, the puppy's heart is in its place. I'm sorry he must grow into a horrid, noisy dog, aren't you?